could I start off with stuffed zucchini, and then got to go for the lamb shank as well, I saw that, and then moussaka.
Moussaka, thanks, cool.
And I think that'll be it for now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Thank you so much.
Bring it up, come on.
Well, obviously things aren't going right since Chef Ramsay and came out today, but I'm not gonna let anyone defeat me.
I got it. Right.
Zucchini.
Just fucking do this.
Jake likes to just get in and get out fast. He knows better, and I know better, than to use a microwave and try to Gordon Ramsay. Right now, Jake is very lazy. It's pretty messed up.
I'm embarrassing, dude. Stuffed zucchini is delightful.
You're screwed.
What is that?
Last one, stuffed zucchini.
Stuffed zucchini.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's like two grenades about to explode. My God. Now it looks like something out of an alien movie. When zucchinis attack. Oh. Wow. That's badly seasoned. Bland.
No go?
No. Oh, that's disgusting.
I could cry. What a joke. Wow.
Sorry about that.
What are they saying?
Stuffed zucchini was horrible.
Oh, fuck it. Look good.
Hated it.
What?
Try this.
If you hate it?
It's too
strong.
That's good. Oh, yeah, that's good.
Jake's ability at this moment is zero. He doesn't care anymore.
Lamb shank?
It's coming, man.
I'm doomed. Completely.
Lamb shank?
Now, there's a very anemic-looking lamb shank. Look at the presentation. It's depressing. Almost like it's been in the microwave for an hour. I'm sure that they wouldn't microwave a lamb shank. I'm a little bit nervous to how grey the meat is. That is way too salty and badly balanced. Dustin? I mean, so salty. Who cooked that, Dustin?
That's Chef Mike.
Chef who?
Chef Mike. It's a microwave.
I thought there was a third chef.
He kind of is. He does a lot of work in the kitchen.
We use Chef Mike a lot. Whenever there's lights on in this restaurant, Chef Mike's working. He's a dedicated employee.
He asked about Chef Mike. He asked who cooked it. I mean, I can't lie to him. So I told him. He's not happy.
Holy fuck, dude. I can't take this bullshit.
Hello.
Hi. I am Kiki.
Kiki?
Yeah.
How are you? Nice to see you.
Nothing is good.
May I finish my lunch first?
Okay,
and then have
sorry,
a chat?
No English.
No English?
No.
Okay, I'm sorry. Scottish?
No.
French?
No.
Spanish?
No.
German?
German, a little bit.
Okay. I don't speak German, but it's good to know. Thank you, thank you.
This is the one I'm gonna serve?
You can serve it to me, go.
So embarrassing.
I don't care, man, at this point. I don't give a fuck about anything.
Moussaka.
Now you think of Greece, you think of authenticity. That is not authentic. It's a non-moving moussaka. What a disaster.
He went like this, stayed on there.
Jake goes, I don't care.
If you saw his food in a dog food bowl, you would not think twice.
Moussaka?
When was that made?
When was that made?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. You don't like it, the eggplant or
no.
anything?
No. And did Chef Mike have a hand in this one?
Chef Mike has a hand in a lot of dishes.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah. Jeez. How'd you like try anything else?
No.
Gotcha.
It's just too painful. It's not possible for a restaurant to be so bad. My God. Now it looks like something out of an alien movie. When
Nino!
Attack.